Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Peter Allen, Greg Smith, Jeff Hyslop and the Dancers, and now Robbie and Cheryl, the Raes.
We've been together since way back when. Sometimes I never want to see you again, but I want you to know, after all these years, you're still the one I want whispering in my ears. You're still the one I like to talk to in bed, still the one that turns my head. We're still having fun, and you're still the one. I looked at your face every day, but I never saw it till I went away. When winter came, I just wanted to go deep in the desert. My love was slow. Well, you're still the one that makes me lie, still the one that my better half. We're still having fun, and you're still the one. You're still the one that makes me strong, still the one I want to take along. We're still having fun, and you're still the one. Yes, you are.
Woo! Good evening, everybody.
Hey, Cheryl, welcome today to I'm announcing my candidacy for any vacant political office in this country. What do you think of that, Dan?
Robbie, you a politician?
Yeah, I prefer it, you know, not as a politician, but as a friend to my people.
Okay, what is your opinion of foreign affairs?
Well, I think Margaret Trudeau can date whoever she wants.
And domestic affairs?
We'll get a maid.
Robbie, there is one good reason why you can't run.
What, you think I'm too attractive?
No.
What?
There are three kinds of people that don't qualify.
Yes.
Royalty, criminals, and the simple-minded. Guess your category.
Oh, do you think I have royal blood?
Yeah, we're in
a commercial now.
Hey, listen, guys, that was pretty good.
Thanks.
But, hey, now listen, the words to that song were, well, a little weak.
Hey, what's wrong with it? I mean, that song sold a million copies.
I know, but you haven't heard about my songs. You know, I've been writing some on the side, and I thought maybe you guys would like to get some big hits. Now, I've got some.
Sure,
like
Jackson,
to hear them?
We're always looking for new songs.
This is a good one. Nice ballad. Yesterday, I went out and bought a new toupee. Now it looks like it's gonna fray. I think it's gonna nice.
I don't think so.
No? Oh, I've got some other ones. Yeah. Now this one is a guaranteed million seller, right? This one. Strangers on a bus, exchanging transfers. He said, "Hi, I'm Gus." She said, "My sign is cancer."
Jackson, you have to improve the melody.
Yeah, melody. Hey, melody. I got some good stuff.
Yeah,
now I got some good stuff.
Good.
This is hip stuff. Watch this.
Hot dog in my tummy. Oh boy, is it yummy?
How about? Oh, I like to dress up in women's clothing.
This one will work.
Over the last few years, Australia has proved to be a major force in the pop music world, with performers like Helen Reddy, Olivia Newton-John, the Little River Band, Andy Gibb, and of course, his brothers, the Bee Gees.
To this impressive list, add another Aussie. He's not only an incredibly gifted songwriter with songs like I Go to Rio, I Honestly Love You, and Don't Cry Out Loud to his credit, but also one of today's truly dynamic and exciting performers.
We've been after this guy for a long, long time, and tonight, we've got him.
So please give a warm welcome to our good friend, Peter Allen.
Woo!
You wrote a few songs off a few of your albums, right?
Right.
Now, do you write, you don't write all your own material?
No.
Who but wrote, you've written
you took, Take Your Breath Away.
The director of the movie, sooner or later, wrote that.
Oh, yeah.
And Forever, I wrote, on the new album, I wrote a couple of tunes on that.
It's a lovely song.
With my brother and my cousin, we did sort of like a little Bee Gees thing. I mean, keeping it in the family, so it was fun.
Michelle, what you doing?
Oh, I'm just looking at some pictures here that Jeff took of you this afternoon.
How do they turn out?
Not bad. This one here's a good one. I like one, don't you? That one turned out real good.
Money talks, but it don't sing and dance, and it don't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. Honey sweet, but it ain't nothing next to me.